I shook my head as he walked up. I thought he wanted a couple bucks in those ragged clothes and hair down to his shoulders. But he said, I bet that you ain't even 30 yet, and you hang your head like your life is almost over. I said, old man, leave me alone, I just got laid off. And besides, when's the last time you even had a job? He said it was 68, I was about your age, in a chopper over Hanoi. We got shot down, and even now, I'm afraid to sleep at night. After 5 long years in a bamboo cage, the army calls you crazy and takes your wings away. I know where you're coming from, I've been there and then some. I said, oh man, I'll give you that, but I never had it quite that bad. And losing this job ain't all that there is to it. 3 weeks ago, my wife moved out. I just gotten home from being out of town. You don't know what that's like till you've been through it. Can you imagine how it feels to hear she found someone? And then I asked him, when's the last time you lost a love? He said, when that C-130 touched the earth on a runway out in Dover. I was coming home and my medals on, she wasn't in the crowd. When you're in my 2,000 days, she thinks you're dead and your best friend takes your place. I know where you're coming from, I've been there and then some. That old man made me realize you never give up hope. That he told, he saved my life. I was gone in it all that night. It's been 3 years, that's why I'm here. I don't get paid, I'm a volunteer. I'm living proof you can get your life together. So don't hang up the phone, it ain't worth it, son. Both a favor and put down that gun. I know where you're coming from, I've been there and then some.